Milo, how long have we been friends?
Our entire lives.
Our whole entire lives. And so I want you to understand that I'm not blaming you for getting us killed and sent to hell.
What do you want?
Two dead orphans. And I'm not even saying how drinking Satan to get back home is the worst idea you've ever had.
Okay, well, Lola, what are you saying?
Just saying, you should pace yourself.
Lola, can you get alcohol poisoning in hell?